Hi there. Do you hear about the laksa robot machine that was unveiled yesterday? Our laksa loving team at Practicle was inspired by it and came up with this primary 5 math question on rate. Let's see if you can solve this. A laksa robot started preparing laksa since 10 a.m. on a Wednesday morning at the rate of 80 bowls per hour. After every 5 hours of preparation, it would stop for an hour for some maintenance. How many bowls of laksa were prepared by 2 a.m. the next day? Pause this video right now and take some time to work this out. See whether you can solve it. Before we move on to reveal the answer, let's go through some important points to note when we're doing problem solving. First of all, when we look at rate questions, we need to take note of the time period. When is the starting point and ending point that we want to look at? We know that the laksa robot started making the bowls of laksa since 10 a.m. on Wednesday morning, so that's definitely our starting point. Then what about the ending time? Well, we want to know the number of bowls of laksa that were prepared by 2 a.m. the next day. So looks like our ending time will be Thursday morning, 2 a.m. So far so good. Now, the next thing that we need to know is the rate of the laksa robot. Since we're talking about rate, right? So how many bowls of laksa can it produce in 1 hour? 80 bowls. And that's actually quite fast if you think about it. To help you have a better idea, remember that there are 60 minutes in an hour. So preparing 80 bowls of laksa in 1 hour would mean that the laksa robot makes more than 1 bowl of laksa every minute. So that's pretty awesome. Now, the last thing to note about this rate question is that after working every 5 hours, the laksa robot needs to take a break, probably to prevent it from being overworked. So after every 5 hours, it will stop for 1 hour. Now that we understand the question better, let's solve it together step by step and compare answers, alright? So to solve the question, we'll start by finding out the total time period that we're looking at in actual numbers. So earlier on, we said that we were looking at the time period between 10 a.m. on Wednesday to 2 a.m. on Thursday, correct? Can you tell how many hours this is? Well, we know that there are 12 hours from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m, correct? Then how many hours are there from 10 p.m. to 2 a.m? 11, 12, 1, 2. So 4 hours in all. So adding this to the previous 12 hours, we'll get a total of 16 hours. Did you manage to work that out? Now that we have the time period, the next question is whether we should divide the time period by 5 or something else. What number did you use? I hope you didn't make the common mistake of dividing the time period by 5. Why? Because if you had divided 16 by 5, you would have gotten an answer of 3 with a remainder of 1. However, if you think about this, that answer doesn't really make sense. Because if the laksa machine stops for 1 hour after every 5 hours, we will end up with 3 groups of 5 hours, correct? Then shouldn't we have 3 hours of maintenance? If that's true, the time period that we're looking at will be 3 times 5, 15 hours, plus another 3 hours of maintenance. And we can't have that, right? Because if we do, our time period would have exceeded 16 hours. Do you understand now? So what do we do then? Instead of dividing 16 hours into groups of 5, we should be dividing them into groups of 6. This is because we'll include the 1 hour of rest that the laksa robot has after working for 5 hours, as well as the 5 hours that it has spent working. And when we do that, we'll get a value of 2 and a remainder of 4. So what this means is that we have 2 groups of 6 hours and 4 individual hours. So let's look at this in 2 parts. We'll focus on the 2 groups of 6 hours first. Since we know that the laksa robot can prepare 80 bowls of laksa in 1 hour, how many bowls of laksa can it prepare in 6 hours? For every group of 6 hours, the laksa robot should be able to prepare 5 times 80, 400 bowls of laksa. Then what about the 6th hour? Do we need to add in any bowls of laksa? No, we don't. And that's because the robot is not working. Alright? Now that we know that the laksa robot can prepare 400 bowls of laksa in 1 group of 6 hours, we can then move on to find out the number of bowls that can prepare in 2 groups of 6 hours. So what do we get when we multiply 400 by 2? Did you manage to get 800? If you did, fantastic calculations! Before I get too happy with this, don't forget about the remainder of 4 in our division. So let's find out how many bowls of laksa the laksa robot can prepare in 4 hours by multiplying 80 by 4. This gives us 320 bowls of laksa. Wow! And when we add this to the 800 bowls of laksa, we'll get a pretty big number of 1,120 bowls of laksa. Problem solved. So did you manage to get the correct answer? Do let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Before we go, don't forget to try out more questions in Practicle and keep your math skills shiny. See you soon!